Hello, what's your name?
My name is Danny.
Danny, how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Which class are you in?
I'm in class B2.
What do you do?
I'm a student in Kumaru Youth Center.
How tall are you?
I'm 1 meter. 1.39 meters.
Good. What can you do?
I can play football.
Very good. How do you go to school?
I go to school by car.
All right. Perfect. Well done. So, how is grandma?
She is old.
How is the girl?
She is young.
Good. Okay. How? How were they and how are they now?
She was cheerful. Now she is sad.
Good. How was she and how is she now?
She was always grievous and now she is worried.
Relax, I'm worried. Okay, how was he and how is he now?
He's happy.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's sad.
Unhappy. Okay, how was he and how is he now?
He was poor and now he's rich.
Good. How is she?
She's shy.
How is he?
He's comfortable.
Comfortable. All right. How can you compare the two boys?
This boy is taller than that one.
Very good. And can you compare the two balls?
The rest boy is heavier than the last boy.
Good. And the chairs?
The sofa is soft and the chair is hard.
Good. Okay, now compare the two bikes.
The blue bike is more expensive than the pink bike.
Good. And can you compare the two exercises?
The exercise is easy. This side is easy, more difficult than that exercise.
Okay, very good. Do you think is maths difficult or easy?
It's easy.
Maths is easy. Wow. Okay. Maybe you think it's easy. What can you say about that? Loves reading books. What does he hate?
He hates vegetables.
Good. What do you hate?
I hate vegetables too.
Okay. Very good. What's this?
The stuff.
Yes.
It's finished.
Okay. What are these?
They are pink, apron, and pink brush.
Apron. And what do you use them for? For maths? For art. For art lesson. What's this?
This is the
dictionary. And do you use dictionary for art lesson?
No. I use dictionary for illiteracy.
Good. What's this?
It's PEQ. It's a backpack. It's a calculator.
Calculator. And what's this?
It's the lunch.
Very good. Okay, can you tell me about your camping trip? Your last camping trip.
Your last camping trip. 2022 is start from in November in the 17th of November at 4 p.m. to Sunday at 2 p.m. We went to the jungle and have fishing and play games.
And went fishing, play games. Now, so where did you stay?
We stayed in the tent. It's near the river.
Beside the river, near the river. Okay, sorry.
And we learned how can
how to make a
bridge across the river.
Okay, what did you use to make a bridge?
We used rope and wood.
Good. What did you have?
We had worms with me. We have a torch. And we make the fry by matches. And we cook food on the frying pan.
Okay, which one did you use to stay warm?
We use warm sleeping bag.
Okay, let's talk about what you did yesterday.
At 6 o'clock, next I had dinner.
Dinner? Okay, first. I had breakfast.
I went to bed at 9 o'clock and it's weather is sunny and I had a good day.
Good. The weather was sunny. What did you have for breakfast?
I had orange juice and bread.
Alright, very good. Well done, Danny.